All right, we're gonna be doing some TC today. I just need to get my stuff set up. There we go. Cool. Looks good. Looks great. Finish up this quest section here. I'll do that later. All right, let's go to TC. Start it now.
I have no time for your debate.
I don't know why it's so fucking loud.
Let's dance!
Alright, I need to pull out some music. I don't have a blessing either.
Arcanic Void is online. Revlobot is now tracking oil.
I did not know that it does the voice of even the Revlobot. Whoops. Training center first. I'll get around to probably doing some OTs, and I haven't decided what else I'll do. There isn't really any invasions today. Yeah, nothing interesting today except for that's trash. So, won't be able to do any of that. We don't have Avalon today, that's tomorrow.
Yeah.
is well.
Time to pack it. Here I come. Let's go around.
Let's dance.
Hello, August.
I have no time to
turn that frown upside down.
This is all. You talking to me?
Let's dance!
You talking to me?
I can do this all day.
Do you see the future?
Time to party. Here I come. You talking to me?
I can do this.
You talking to me?
Let's dance!
Let's go.
I can do this all day.
Let's go around. I can do this all day.
You talking to me?
Here I come. You talking to me?
Here I come!
Do you see the future?
It's my...
That's it for this.
Time to pull.
I can do this all.
Just realized that we're in stage two now. Thought we were still in stage one.
You talking to me?
I can do this.
Let's pick your ass off.
Thank you. talking about? Here I go.
Do you see the future?
Oh god, two fires. Wonderful. I think I have a patriot. I want to disable the, fuck. Oh god damn it. Disable the mobs. Oh. So yeah, I know TC's like extremely boring, and I don't blame anybody for not wanting to watch it for an extremely long time. It is probably the most boring thing to do in AO. Realize there's more spears.
Move a cow face.
Move cow face, yep. What type of cow face is that?
Cow face, cow face, cow face, cow face, cow face, cow face.
God damn it. Stop it.
This is the best thing ever.
Yeah, probably the worst idea ever. Ugh.
Yeah, probably.
Because now people like you will spam that.
Cow face bye.
See ya. Oh, there's something good came out of that. Plus three. That was fast. Five more minutes of this boring ass place. Ugh.
Still waiting, L dark crystal weapon you use, LOL.
I don't have an L dark crystal weapon. Oh. Right. Oh, my bad. Yeah, duh. Okay. I was thinking of the abyssal. Yeah, we're still waiting on the dark crystal weapon stuff, and I don't think there's gonna be an L. It's just gonna go up to plus 10. And it's gonna have a proc on it. But if it does go up to L, then that means it's gonna be better than having a dark Pegasus. So I guess that'll be good. In a sense, it'll be maybe sort of like a, well, it depends really if it has bonus stats, but I don't think it has bonus stats, so I guess a little bit of a promotion from a dark Pegasus. Pretty much like having probably a judgment plus 10, almost. If it is legendary, but I don't think you can make them legendary. I think they'll be just like Lapis, where you get them up to plus 10 and that's it. But we'll see. I will test it myself. And we'll get 20 boxes from the Dark Crystal. It'll be running from the 19th of January to the 9th of February. And the loot is from, I think, every single mob in the game. But I could be wrong. It says you can get the Dark Crystal Enhanced Stone or whatever from world mobs, but I don't know what that exactly means. Can you get them from also TBS? From also skirmishes? I don't know. I'm going to assume they mean at least normal battle, so should be able to get them from at least just generalized mobs. So grinding trans or, yeah, and so on. We'll see. That will be around the time I'll be spamming the fuck out of doing a whole bunch of stuff. So right now I'm kind of just meh. There isn't anything that's being done right now, so it's boring as fuck. Looks like we're almost done with stage 2.
Hi.
Hello.
It's not gonna say what I say in
you
chat.
You earn 2 voids every 1 minute here. Check your voids by typing voids and visit to see what you can do with them.
Yay! I don't think you get the voids by watching from YouTube. Sorry. It's just from Twitch, I believe. Sad face. I don't think, well, that's not true. Perhaps it is connected to YouTube, but I don't think it is connected to YouTube. Revlo. If I remember correctly, Revlo is only Twitch and maybe something else. Let me check real quick. I'm trying to remember what it's from. Let's see. Yeah, I would like to log in. Thank you very much. I think it's only connected to Twitch, sadly. That's just how it is. What you get from Revlo is, it's after watching many, many hours of this stuff, but there's some people that have received mercs, and some people that have received a free game. Depends, really. As soon as we're done with this, we'll get to the Nation Dungeon. But for right now, I'm doing TC. 25 minutes now. Ugh. They're done with feasts, so they should be moving to Babylon, whatever, next.
Why you do not use as amino set? PROC that good for PVE.
Because the amino set is expensive as fuck. I don't need the minnow set when I have 15, actually, 30% bonuses from the deco and mount that I have. I do have a minnow set, but I don't have the mount and the deco. And I don't care to spend 1.5 fucking trill for a mount. I'm not gonna do that. That's just dumb. So I got the Feral Fenrir from a nice roll from the whenever they first came out with it, and I was just gonna keep it. So I don't really intend to ever sell it.
Can you do the quest Vancheo after TC? I miss this game, and especially Vancheo.
Vancheo. I don't even know where that quest is. And, no, I can't do that right now, because, after Training Center, we're gonna do some, Nation Dungeons. And it looks like they've already started one of the Nation Dungeons. But they do two Nation Dungeons back-to-back, Gig and Babu. Vancheo, though. Remember that quest. Must be just a quest title. Sounded like an NPC name. I don't know what quest that is. I'll have to look it up.
It's spelled Vancheo.
Vancheo. Okay. Ah, there we go. Gotcha. Okay. Near Chang'an. Oh, actually, I might have done this quest. Oh, okay. Gotcha. I have to get out of battle. Level 129. It's a repeatable quest. Zayu bandits. Ah, I see. Oh, it's these quests, I see. So it's the Legion recruitment quests. Well, not recruitment, but the Legion repeatable quests. Excuse me. Pretty sure I'd just walk in and one-shot everything. Level 130 mobs. Yeah. Ugh, 17 minutes until this madness is over. And I can get to one of the nation dungeons. Looks like they're gonna finish the first one, Babel, first. They just finished first floor. Be doing Yggdrasil soon, right after this. Probably continuing on with Babel. Looks like they're not gonna finish the second floor before we get finished with TC. Thank you. 11 more minutes. Then we can move on to Yig. Looks like that's it for this stage. Seeing who's here. Thank you. 5 more minutes. Left. 24 kills left? Yeah, they're good. They're almost done. One more fight left in me. Oh, I see. Okay, they called the thing early. All right, I'm gonna restart the stream for Babel.